small coarse muscles lying on the top of the silver side can be removed and trimmed at a further stage for further processing. The heel muscle is removed following the natural seam. Can be trimmed at a later stage for further processing. Remove the triangular wedge of fat, taking care not to cut into any of the underlining muscle. We now have to remove the silver wall from along the side of the silver side. And here is a similar silver side trimmed to the same level, but vacuum packed.